Hello everyone, welcome. So today we are going to be... Stop Steam messaging me. So today we are going to be... Today we will be checking out those random people's servers. Well, not random, but you get what I mean. Search for the greatest... Oh my god, Orange, please make peace. Orange's official server. Yeah, that sounds good, let's go there. Oh, the server's full. Orange fake server, that sounds good. Wait, 40 players? Yeah, why not? Hello, people. Oh my god, how did Noob Gamer find this server? Okay. Who else is- Yada Cat, oh. Okay, I don't know if PvP is on. But that is okay, because we have another- Holy f- Why was there so many imps? Are you after me? Okay, he's not. Oh, thank you, Weber. Who are you? Dark Axion. Thank you very much. You are the only good in this world. Wait, there's an imp there. Get him! He teleports. Okay. We broke his helmet. That's a victory in itself. Oh god, I have an army of people. Wait, who's the host? Who spawned in Deer Clubs? Aku. It's the other cat and he's trying to fight me, help. Weber, Dark Solid is right beside you, fight him. Okay, this server's a disaster. I am just being attacked by a fire staff. Okay, we could make it a day, next server. Orange Burger King land. Ooh, that sounds fun. Hello, let's go Weber again, cause why not? Whoa, what the? It's Burger King! Burger King now open. They did the- wait, did they rush the ruins? And then, may I have burgers? I'll pay you in spider eggs. Sure, gonna make some, that's good. What else is on the server? Is it just this Burger King? Oh yes, BT Stew, thank you, you're the best. Very good. 10 out of 10 restaurant. I would recommend it to everyone. There's a jumping mod. What's the jump do? Wait, jump over the walls. Oh, wow, that's cool. Oh my god. Orange, we show you how to make. Did you just try to put... He's destroying the Burger King. Very nice, I have two hambats, thank you very much. Is this how Burger King was meant to be played? Probably. Oh. Deconstruction staff, yes, I can deconstruct this farm. Oh, the hambats, oh. We need one more meat. Help. Ah! This is the worst Burger King ever. Why do you guys not have a light? What's in the oven? Oh wow, the secret to this restaurant is that they actually don't have food, okay. And I'll work- I'm not being enslaved, I'm gonna leave, this is slavery. 1 HP random spawner PvP. Yes, this sounds like the perfect game. We'll go Weber again, cause that's I guess a common team now. What the sh- What is this? Wait, I can't move. Okay, you know, screw the spawn portal. I just wanna know what happens if you go up these stairs. By the way, is the game sound- Oh, you can't. Oh, I'm resurrecting. I know I'm okay. The server's level. Wait, by the way, was the game audio loud? Okay, we've had some pretty amazing luck. We couldn't like- We barely survived. Orange is an insult. That sounds amazing. Oh, it's not responding. Let's go. Orange uses the equipable Wilson mod. Who keeps messaging Orange through Steam? Where? Oh, that's a really close touchstone. Where can I equip Wilson? Everyone message him through Steam right now. Yeah, I don't know how you. Oh god, I should. Here's Wilson. We have to kill the pig. How? Kill pig and make a Wilson. That pig man has hacks. Yes, Weber's fighting him. Not in 2000, yes. Come on. For all the Webers across the world. We got it. Thank you. We have the Wilson. What if I drop him? Yes, it's Will's high percentage, nice weather we're having. Yeah, so in case you wanted to know how what kind of amazing mod this was, now you know. You can carry your Wilson wherever you want. Let's go to the next server. After we smack something with him. Orange, good server. Orange, please make peace. Okay, we'll finally join the server. Hello, what is peace server? I see one imp. Do I trust it? Do I trust this server? Whoa! What is this, an actually good server? This is a cool world. What day is it? 21! Cool server. I'm lagging, but I think that's fine. Red caps, huh? Oh, thank you for the lantern. Let's check out this server. This looks actually cool. There's signs. Have some Alexa play ragtime. Czech Republic best. So that's totally not spawned in. There are no strangers to love, you know the reasons. How did you die? You just got rickrolled by a sign. Well, this one's on day 21. They prepared stuff for me. What's in this wormhole, huh? Okay, watch this epic trip. I'm about to jump in and jump back out. They will never know where I went. They'll be so confused, those idiots. Oh, they figured it out. Crap. Spawn in deer clubs. How did you die to starvation? What? Like, look, you take the red cap and then you hover it over you and you eat it. You won't starve. Easy. Oh, it's deer clubs. Bro, you go to a nice server and I said to spawn deer clubs. Okay, I died. Let's go on to the next server. Also, I forgot to turn the sounds down. I should probably do that. Sound effects. Hopefully that's good enough. Official server. Oh. PvP is on. Oh, I wanna be on his official server. Hello. Let's go. I guess we're just gonna be Weber for the rest of this stream then. I get. Whoa. Uh-oh. OMG. Imp get house. Screw you. Don't hurt imp. Hey, bad robot. Fight him. Don't hurt God, exactly. They're chasing me. Watch this. Haha, stupid idiot. You'll never win. We are all dead, Virage. Oh, are you up? It's Plant Boy. I'm sorry for killing you. Fight him. Crap, he's fighting me. Can I feed him once? Ooh. Watch this play. Nope, I can't feed him monster meat. Okay. Hello, Wormwood. Can at least you help me? Hello, God. Please go for that stupid robot. Fight stupid. We killed him. You keep making me think someone's messaging me. I don't know how you turn Steam notifications off. Orange, please. How much of the server list is just Orange servers? Orange, notice me, senpai. And notice you, I did. Let's check it out. Oh, Uncompromising Orange. Oh, that's the server he wanted me to join. Oh, people are joining. They saw where I was going. Oh, look at all these people joining. That's all simp for Orange. Yes, please simp for me. It's not- Oh, gee, what? What is this? Holy Jesus Christ. Everyone is moving in spot because they can- Why did you want me to move this server? I mean, why did you want me to join a server where I have 1,000 ping? What would you do if I lagged in real life, that would probably kill me. Like, what if you're like crossing a street and you just lag and then you get run over or something? That would be terrible. But it's not as terrible as this server, like, good God. Okay, let's leave this. This is a bit weird. Okay, next server. Father Orange gets a snack. I will do anything to satisfy my Lord Father Orange. Yotta Cat and Noob Gamer are following me to every server I go. There's red caps at spawn. Hi. Can you spawn deer clubs at spawn? Please spawn Noob Gamers here. Spawn them in fast. Father Orange Gang. Cleanse us, Orange. We love you, Lord Orange. We will help you. Yes, okay, if you love me so much, spawn deer clubs at spawn. I told you to spawn in deer clubs and you give me petals. I think that sums up the server pretty well. They are deer clubs. Okay, yeah. Orange accidentally started up Fortnite? What? If someone doesn't spawn at your clubs, it means he slash she doesn't love you. Exactly. If you're thinking of marrying someone, be sure to check if they would spawn in a deer clubs for you. Because if they don't, I think there's some problems there. Play Yada Cat and Noob Gamer. I better run before he spawn camps me. Oh, I should have went with Crit. I could have hit him with this stuff. Clarion fights Yada Cat. Yes. Get him. The redeeming quality of spawning in deer clubs. A marriage must in my book. Well, girl, you won't spawn in deer clubs for me. I'm leaving you now. And I don't mean in like Don't Starve, because Don't Starve is just a game. That game is not in serious. If they don't spawn him in real life, then there is problems. Fight him. Stupid imp. Oh, yes, fight him. Yes. Whoever's. Wait, who spawned this in? Serious, I will marry you now. Oh. Oh. I was resurrected by shenanigans. Watch this big brain move. Yeah, can you spawn in the touchstone and 20 deer clubs? Ah, you fell for the oldest trick in the book! Wait, I fell for the oldest trick in the book. Let me just change some settings while imps are trying to oh, it worked. Let's see if they fall for the same trick twice. Yes! Crap. Yes! Yada guide, yes! Don't count the times where, like, I died. We win. I'm not joining servers with cheating imps. This is the official server. Oh, I'm not even mad I died. Oh. Oh, thank you. Memes 2435. Oh, it's a random spawner as well. I'm trying to move like downwards, but he's moving upwards. Yeah, this when people ask me to increase the server limit, this is what it looks like. I wanna kill someone on this server. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I punched him 7 times and none of them registered. You know what? I'm leaving this server. Orange, if you join, I'm so sorry. It's PvP, that's always a good sign. Oh my god, Yada Cat is here. Okay, so here's the strategy, okay? I have weaved Warthogs for this stream. And we're gonna teleport. You dumb fools, you thought you could outsmart me? If you can't beat them, don't join them. Instead, just outplay their stupid little plans. Did you think this would actually work? I am like the superior. Look, you just got hit by your own Walter. Orange has infiltrated Wolf. Yeah, I've basically infiltrated Impfort. You know someone had to individually spawn all those boulders only for me to teleport out. Uh-oh. I am in a server with 800 ping and everyone again, they're punching each other. This has default dance. He successfully infiltrated the- who gave me an axe? Thank you. Come here, you stupid imp. Enjoy your weapon, thank you Weber. Finally someone likes me on these servers. Die, you stupid imp. Yes, can this be the time I actually kill him? Yeah, Imp started Fortnite, just like, you can look it up, it's true. Oh crap, he's throwing sleep oh no. Ah, no, so hop. These imps are really the devil if they started Fortnite. It's true, look it up, epic. He fell into his own trees, me fall dancing off us. Are you? Well, we have failed to. They're all default dancing on me. But you may think that I lost, but I was the one that actually won here. Someone had to go through all the effort of spawning in this basalt, like individually going sea spawn basalt or whatever, only for me to teleport out. I think I won. You guys lost. You're idiots. I believe in Blimp Gang. What's Blimp Gang? Do you like play Bloons Tower Defense all day or something? Join this or I'll commit word. Oh, people are joining in. It's Yada Cat. How is Yada Cat everywhere? Thank you, Wickfred. Please, give me your... Oh, Wickfred, you are our lord and savior. Who are you? The 8th board. 8th board, I love you. Kill Yada Cat. This is how I feel, Yada Cat. I didn't lose when I died last time. I only delayed my victory. Oh my god, he spawned in deer crops. Who owns this server? Terrorist Elogies. You want more Deep Clubs? Yes, please. Guys, Epic Games giving out free games is just bait to make us end can. Yeah. Like, I've heard a lot of theories that the Epic Games Store is like some Chinese connection, but I'm pretty sure all your data goes to IntGen. Epic Games now includes DST. It's a version of DST where you can only play Warthogs. Oh, I'm dead. I'm gonna leave before I die, so I technically never died. There we go.